Hello, we're going to make ice cream today. Why? Ice cream is a solution. And like much food that you prepare, it is also a chemical change. So pay attention today while you're making your ice cream. Look for both a chemical change and a physical change. The ingredients that you will need for the ice cream are sugar, vanilla, half and half, or milk. And I've already added the sugar and vanilla together. I'm going to put the milk in a few minutes. But one of the most important ingredients is, as this is called ice cream salt or rock salt. You must use rock salt to make ice cream or it's not going to work. Not table salt, just rock salt. Okay, and the rock salt's already been added to my bag also. So I'm going to add my half and half into my small plastic bag. Try to get some of the air out of it as much as you can before you seal them up. Then zip them up. That's why Ziplocs are so nice to use for this experiment. Zip them up and then put your ice in with your rock salt. And depending on how many people you have to share the ice with, you can be generous or you may have to be a little more sparing with the ice. Put your ice in there. Now, the hardest part of this thing is coming up. Okay, that's a good amount of ice. Put your mixture with milk and sugar and vanilla, we're making vanilla ice cream, in with your bag with the ice. Zip it up. And now the hard part is you get to shake it for 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, shake that. I'm just gonna give it a few more shakes and it should be ready to eat. How hard you shake it, how long you shake it, depends on, it's gonna result in how hard your ice cream's gonna be. This might be more of a soft serve, but there's your ice cream. You could be real fancy and put it in a cup. But most of my students find they just like to eat it right out of the bag because it's ready to go. Like I said, it's a little bit like a soft serve. And it's a nice homemade ice cream and it's delicious.